गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू क्लासेस. ओके, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद आवर चैप्टर 6 डिवीजन. ओके, सो बिफोर दैट यू शुड लर्न योर टेबल्स अगेन. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज टेबल्स 11 एंड 12. ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद मी टेबल ऑफ 11. एवरीबॉडी विल स्पीक विद मी. 11 वन्स आर 11, 11 टू आर 22, 11 थ्रीस आर 33, 11 फोर्स आर 44, 11 फाइव्स आर 55, 11 सिक्स आर 66, 11 सेवन्स आर 77, 11 एट्स आर 88, 11 नाइन्स आर 99 एंड 11 टेन्स आर 110. मैनी ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स आर डूइंग मिस्टेक हियर. ओके, 11 टेन्स आर 110. ओके, सो यू हैव टू राइट दिस टेबल इन योर नोटबुक. Got it? So now we will start with the table of 12. So students, now let us start with the table of 12. Okay, again speak with me. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72, 12 sevens are 84, 12 eights are 96, 12 nines are 108 and 12 tens are 120. Okay, got it? So these two tables you have to write in your notebook in a good handwriting. Okay, and learn also. So now next topic we are going to start with our chapter number 6, division. Okay, so for division also you should know firstly tables. Then only you can do your division part. Got it? So let us start with the chapter number 6, division. Okay, so let us start with the topic division, your chapter number 6, and you have to open your page number 76. Okay, so firstly, what is division? We will understand what is division. So division means sharing equally. Okay, division means sharing equally. Means we have to share anything, any object equally or making equal groups. Okay, we can share equal or we can make groups, but equal groups. Got it? So suppose I am having these 4 apples. Okay, I am having 4 apples with me. Okay, and I have to distribute these 4 apples to 2 students. Suppose boy 1, B1 I am writing, boy 2, B2. Okay, I am having how many apples? 4 apples. So I have to distribute these 4 apples among 2 students equally. So how I will divide this? How I will distribute this? You have to see this. Now, suppose one apple I have given to this boy. Okay, one apple to this boy given. Okay, I am drawing also. Suppose this is one apple, this is one apple. One I have given. Now I have taken 2 more. One again I have given to this. And one to this. So this and this. So both are getting equal number of apples. Both are getting equal number of apples. So means I have made equal groups. Okay, so this B1, boy 1 also is having 2 apples, boy 2 also having 2 apples. So same group. So what is division? Division means sharing equally or making equal groups. Got it? So this is the definition, we can say. What is the definition of division? What is division? In division, what we are doing? So we are sharing equally or making equal groups. Okay, I hope it is clear. So student, let us start with the warm up. Okay, it's on page number 76. What is the question? Share equally 9 calves for 3 monkeys. Circle the calves to make the equal group. There are 9 calves and you can see there are 3 monkeys on the tree. So these 9 calves we have to equally share among these 3 monkeys. Okay, so how we will do? I am taking here, see 9 calves I have written and monkey I am denoted by M1, M2 and 3 because I cannot draw monkey here. So M1, M2 and 3. So now how I will distribute these 9 calves among 3 monkeys, you will see now. First, I have given one cap to first monkey. Okay, suppose I have given. Now, one cap to second one monkey, third cap to third one monkey. Again one more cap to this first monkey, one more cap to second monkey, one more cap to third monkey. Again one cap to first monkey, again one cap to second monkey, one cap to third monkey. So you can count now. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So make grouping now. Make equal group. So this will be first group, this will be second group, and this will be third group. Okay, so how many groups will be there? How many equal groups will be there? That will be 3. Okay, so for this we have to write division facts also. How we have divided 9 cap equally among 3 monkeys. So how we are writing division fact? Now you will see. So look here, total caps were 9. We have to distribute among 3 monkeys. So what answer we will get? How many groups we have made? So that will be 3. You have seen now 9 caps, how I have distributed among 3 monkeys. So each monkey is getting 3 caps. Okay, so this will be division fact. 9 caps were total. Okay, we have to distribute equally among 3. So how many caps each monkey is getting? That is 3. So how we are writing in division form? This is dividend. Okay, this is dividend, this is divisor, and this is quotient. What answer we are getting? That is quotient. Okay, the number which we are dividing. Okay, by which number we are dividing? That number, that is divisor. Quotient, after dividing what we are getting? That is quotient. Okay, so we can write division fact from the multiplication fact. Now see the, what will be the multiplication fact? 3 multiply 3 is equal to 9. So with this multiplication fact you can make division fact. Okay, okay, with the help of multiplication fact we can make division fact. With help of division facts we can make multiplication fact. Okay, vice versa we can make it. I hope it is clear. Equal sharing is clear to you. So student, let us understand this concept equal sharing with one more example. So you see example number 1, it's on page number 77. Okay, granny wants to divide 15 apples equally among 5 children. Granny wants to divide 15 apples equally among 5 children. How many apples will each child get? Okay, so total apples are 50. Okay, division fact we will make at the last. Firstly, how she has started distribution. Okay, firstly we will see that. Suppose there are 5 children. So children, it's not possible to draw here. So I am writing number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, suppose these 5 children. Granny wants to divide 15 apples. So what she has started, how she has started? Firstly, 1 apple. I am drawing with circle only. Okay, 1 apple to 1. Okay, 1 given to second one, 1 given to third. Like this, 1, 1. Firstly, she has distributed. Then she gives 1 more apple to each child. Again, she has started 1, 1 to each. So everybody is having now 2, 2. Then finally she gives 1 more to each of them. So start counting also. Firstly she has given 1, 1 to each 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again she has given 1, 2. Okay, after 5 we will start counting 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 she has distributed. Again 5 are left. So again she has started. Okay, like this, 1 given to 1. Like this again, next 5 she has distributed like this way. So 10 were there, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So you can see now, therefore when 15 apples are equally shared by 5 children, so each will get 3. Okay, see the grouping. How you will do grouping now? 1, like this. Okay, each child is getting 3 apples. So with the help of this we can write our division fact. Okay, division facts, how we are writing? total apples 15, distributed, divide among how many children? 5. Okay, and you have to see by grouping, make equal groups, okay, how many groups will be there. Okay, in each group, suppose 5 children are there, see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, each child is getting how many apples? Each child, all are getting equal number of apples. So, this also 3, this is also 3, 3, 3, 3. So, each child is getting how many apples? That is 3. So, 15 divided by 5 equal to 3. 15 divided by 5 equals 3. So, this is the division fact and this is the symbol of division. Okay, and we can say at the last, each child gets 3 apples. Each child gets 3 apples. So, like this, you can try other examples also. Okay, for today, you have to understand this concept only. What is division? Okay, what is equal sharing? Division means, what is the definition of division? Division means equal sharing. Equal sharing or making equal groups. So, we have done with the two examples. I hope it is clear to you. Okay, we will start exercise in my next video. Have a good day to all.